welcome to another episode of Conservation Week videos. I am here with William Lyons. He's a local farmer in Southwest Madison Township, and this is Cisna Run that runs through his property, and we're going to talk about some buffer questions and answers, hopefully to inspire other farmers and other landowners to establish buffers on their property to keep our water quality clean in Perry County. So, Bill, how long have you been dairy farming?
I got out of high school in 1975. I worked with my dad and uncle before that, so quite a few years.
Thank you. And can you tell us a little bit about the buffer and when it was put in and what you have seen over the course of that time?
The buffer was probably put in around 2010, 35 to 50 feet on either side of the stream. We used to have cows stand in the stream. We now have a crossing if you want the cows to get from one side to the other. A lot more vegetation on either side of the banks, along with probably 1,000 trees planted in the 6.5 acres that provide shade for the water to keep it cleaner. We had a lot more water across a whole way across the pasture at times before the buffer. Now the vegetation helps hold water in place and does not spread out like it used to.
All very good. So we'll be doing some in-stream investigations here with an established buffer that's been here for 10 years. Stay tuned.